Hello everyone, Vass here, and I am in the Six Flags over Norrath. I still have a little bit of a cold, but I'm feeling better. And I am in working in Kelethin. I have redid some of the pathing. No longer have it coming off from over here. I thought it was just a bit crowded with too many paths going different directions. Instead, I have it going straight down the center. And then I changed this tree around because it was very crazy pathing around that tree. So now I've turned it around and I've got it coming through like this. So it circles all the way around. And then it will have a section that comes up the middle. So I am just working on the pathing right now, putting in the side rails. So let's get to it. Let's see, I need to go to the northeast. This is probably going to be a quick video because of the fact that I'm still not over being sick. And that was too far. That's pretty close. I can still see the point there. Okay, I've got that lined up. Now I just need to move it to the southeast. Oh, that worked out good. Right on the money. Okay, so from here I can copy this one. A little too far, so 7.45 was too far. That's 2.05 back, so the northwest. Okay, that's pretty good. These are bowed on the end. So there's going to be shimmering, either a gap on the ends or shimmering in the middle. but I can raise this one up in the middle of those two to get rid of that. Okay, so I've got one to go here and one through here. This is going to be kind of smaller than the others, maybe. Let's see. And again, sorry, I'm going to be clearing my throat because of the cold I have. It's just a summer cold, but it's lingering. I see, that's a little too big. Because ultimately it's going to be really close to like that where it meets. So then it's sticking way out. So we will shrink. This went down a bit. Might have to double that one up. Okay, so let's get copy you. Move it, yes, okay, good. That's pretty good. Okay, so now need to get this one lined up a little better. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to double this one up. This one I can move in. Well, it'll move that in. It should meet together. Okay. Okay, there we go. So now I need to finish off this corner piece here and go around. Actually, let me rethink this, because I've got this one, and I've got one piece here in the middle that is overlapping the other two. So what I could do is start at this end with this one. And then shift these down to meet with that. Actually, shift this one down to meet with that and move those this way so it's more centered between the two. But I kind of need the bigger space area here. But I think I might can make it work. Okay, just need to line this one up with that. It's a little bit of a gap there. Just inching it forward just a little bit at a time. Okay, so now I need to move this one to the northeast. Too far. There we go. Okay, so now bring these down to the northwest. Ooh, Oops, not northeast. Northwest. Okay, this side's lined up. This one needs to move forward some. So this one needs to move to the southeast. And let's do 0.2 southeast. That's too far. 0.1 to the northwest. It's opposite direction to go back. Hey, that's close. Okay, that's got it. And that should be enough room for the ride that's going to go over here. So I've got that done. I'm going to use this one. It's not quite right, but now that I've got it in there, kind of centered, I can make it bigger and sink it down. Will it let me move? No. Gotta pull it back up. Okay, let's get these lined up here best we can. And page up so I can get in a little bit closer. Close, but it needs to come up a little bit so I can get the arrow in there. Okay, there's my arrow. Okay, good. Got the arrow pointing. Comes down here and goes around. Comes down and goes around. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna have to do a second one just to get over to here. And then I'll be able to go out from here. let's start by going down on this one, and then we will go to the east. And that looks pretty close, but let's go a little bit more. 0.02 east. I want to get closer to the edge, that way the railing that goes along the side of the mossy briarwood stair will be closest to the edge. Let's see, what direction? East. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. That's pretty good. Let's do one more for good measure. There we are. Now I'll be really close to the edge, but still covering. So that's done. So now I can start going this way. And before I get too involved, let's do these real quick. Just copying and pasting the information from one set to the next set, and then I can move that set 7.5 east. Now it'll be a bit too far for the railings. There's a gap in between. I didn't make them exactly the same size. And we will go up on those to get rid of that little bit of shimmer. There we go. Okay, so that one's good. So now I need to get more of my railings. And we're going to rotate the one I'm copying to 45. Nope, negative 45. So negative 45 to set it back, and then again to get it the negative 45. copy the height. Sorry, my eyes are itching. I think I got the height pretty good. Once I get it there, and we'll double check it. Okay. So that's in place. It had to come in some, so I'm going to move this one. And this one. To the east of it. Okay, that's good. Okay, I'm gonna stop the video for now and get something to eat.